this is my Teddy. His name is James. And James is from when I was pretty little. And one of the things about James is if you shake his head, he's got a rattle. Well, he used to. But when you shake a small bear like James a lot, you might notice that bits fall off or fall out. It's as if too much love, not done right, can be dangerous. Now, in today's story from the Old Testament, Joseph is loved a bit too much by his dad, who doesn't do it right, and so his brothers don't like him much. And he ends up being a bit damaged by that story.
He does.
But, if you see James here, he's stitched up. And now that I'm a bit older than I used to be, that stitching is also very important, because it reminds me that with love and wisdom, even things that are broken can be used and very useful, just like in the story.